Salibon English Translation. Welcoming or to welcome is an Easter Sunday pre-dawn ritual that reenacts the rise of Christ meeting with his mother. The early morning procession celebrates Jesus' resurrection. At Ferayan, the town's men and women gather at two different chapels. Traditionally, the men escort the image of the risen Christ while the women accompany the Mater Dolorosa. Two different processions and head towards the cathedral where the Salibon will happen. The processions include images of any or all the mirror bearers, particularly the three Marys: Mary, mother of James, Mary Magdalene, and Mary Salome, along with the apostles. Procession of the Rising Christ. Procession of the Mater Dolorosa. Arrival of the Procession of the Mater Dolorosa. Arrival of the Procession of the Risen Christ at the Other Gate. The icon of the Virgin Mary, still called the Mater Dolorosa, is clothed or draped in black veil or in Tagalog, lambon, to show her bereavement. angelic choir then sings the Regina Shelley. The high point is when the principal angel dramatically removes the veil from the Virgin's icon, signaling the abrupt end to her grieving and the period of mourning.
Please like the video and subscribe. See you on the next video.